And they were both righteous before God, walking blamelessly in all the commandments and statutes of the Lord.